And now, let's bring out Miss Laura Farrell to do quite possibly, in my humble opinion, one of the top three female 90s songs.